All right, we're back with another random SYOS mouthpiece review. This is one that I got that's kind of interesting. It has a really, really long baffle. Which I guess means it's a smaller chamber. It has no marks at all. No tip, no model. Can't find anything like it. So I'm just going to try it out. But as always, start with my own. Okay.